Hello, my name's Matt Rhodes. I'm English. I've lived in England nearly all of my life, but now I'm living here in Moscow, Russia. Have all Western brands really left? What can you buy for a dollar? But what is life really like here? What are the public facilities such as parks and healthcare really like? And what are the main challenges of a foreign citizen living and working in Russia? Join me as together we find out.